Hi, and welcome to DreamWatch Kitchen. Hey, today we are going to do a very simple soup. And this is kind of with, you know, those days that you just want to put your comfy clothes on and have some sort of comfy soup. Well, this is going to be the type of soup that you're into. It's salmon salsa soup. And I know that sounds kind of strange, but it's actually so good. So what you're gonna wanna do is get a 1 pound of salmon. And what I do is cover it in foil and lemon and cook it in the oven. It takes you 20 minutes. So if you're just getting home from work, by the time you put it in and then run upstairs and get your sweatpants on, it's gonna be ready to go. Then you're gonna take it and put it, I'm using an Instant Pot. You know, those are so popular right now and they go super fast, but you can do it in a crock pot or even a pot on the stove. But you're just gonna wanna take, and I like to peel, of course, the lemon away, and then you're gonna take the salmon and take it off the skin, and you're gonna put it in your Instant Pot or whatever, however you're doing your soup that day. And it doesn't matter, you can just kinda crumble it after you get it in there. And you know, salmon is so, so healthy for us. It has, most notably, it has the omegas in there, the omega fatty acids that are so good for us. But it's just a high quality piece of meat, piece of protein. So another thing that is always fun to do is to get your little ones involved in cooking. And this is one of those recipes that would be super simple for them to help you out with. So after the salmon's in, then you're gonna want to pick your favorite salsa. And if it's mild, medium, hot, doesn't matter, just your favorite salsa, 1 jar. And in an episode coming up, I'm gonna show you how to make from scratch my favorite salsa. So if you have more time, then you can certainly do your own salsa. So you add in 1 jar of salsa on top of that. And then you're gonna take and add your favorite cheese. And it could be Monterey Jack, this is mozzarella. You can do Pepper Jack is really good. I've tried that one before too. And you add in 8 ounces of your favorite cheese. And sometimes I just chunk it up and other times I shred it like it was now. And then some chicken stock, organic is great, or any chicken stock that's your favorite. And you're gonna do 38 ounce box of chicken. This will serve like 4 to 5 people easily. So you just stir it around a little bit and put the lid on, and it will be ready just as soon as you get it warm. So, you know, if you're enjoying these little cooking videos, please subscribe and tell your friends and family, and we will enjoy continuing to make them. Bon appetit.